Hello, this is Ken again, and I wanted to, before we press on with our Facebook page, appreciate everybody that's beginning to contribute and ask questions. In fact, that's really an important part of this whole Facebook conversation. We asked a lot of questions. I know that when I was growing up, I had a lot of questions about God, and I was from a Jewish family, and they had no answers. Even though we came from this Jewish patriarchy, that we weren't religious, and we never went to Sunday school, maybe a few times. But I never knew anything about God. And even as I was going through college, and there were guys that had prayer studies and Bible studies, they never talked to me about God. So I was pretty ignorant until I was in my early 20s. And when I finally gave my life to the Lord, I developed a ravenous hunger. I had gone to Catholic churches and Baptist churches and Pentecostal churches. And so I had a real sense about God and desire for God, but I just couldn't seem to find a place to land. Even though I converted and ended up being a pastor of three churches, there were still so many things that didn't make sense to me, even though I was a man that was leading people. And so I actually left the pastorate because of questions that I could not get answers for. So church life never really scratched the itch for me. I was always restless in the sense that, how come I can't know this? Why is it that there seems to be something not in synchronization, something not quite working for me? Maybe you're like that. I think there's a lot of people that can't seem to get the answers they are hungry to know the answers for, and so often the answer is, well, not everything that is in the Bible word there is there for us to understand. There's many things we just don't get to understand, and I never like that answer. Maybe you're like me. Maybe you feel that's true too, and that's why I really like the fact that we're asking all these questions on this Facebook page, because I believe God wants to give us answers and He wants to fulfill us. So one of the responses most recently was, let's pray and make the pulpit great again. And I want to say, you know, that's not what God's wanting to do, at least not from what I understand. He wants to make you and me great again. Something was lost in fact that we came into this world blind and naked and deaf, that God wants to restore in us. And I don't believe it's going to happen from the pulpit. So there's a lot of noise. I'm in a hotel here, so there's noise behind me. So don't be distracted. I have to do this in the field today. But if you're like me, it's important to ask a lot of questions. How else are we going to get answers if we don't? And God wants to reveal things to us that perhaps we'd never learn in church. So again, welcome to 30, 60, 100-fold. Stay with me.